This time, just before you let go, I'm cutting down your hands.